I'm not diminishing pet love. Pet love is real. I have a dog that I adore. But here's the difference between my love for that dog and my kids. If that dog were to hurt one of my kids, immediately and without question, I would drown that dog, right? And I mean through yelps, like, I'd go, like that. And then I would give it to my son. And I'd be like, remember when that hurt you? I killed it. What am I supposed to do with this dead dog? And I go, I don't know. Maybe learn to stand up for yourself so don't have to do shit like that, all right? It's a very divisive joke. People who are like, don't do the yelp. It makes it real. And then other people were like, do the yelp. That's my favorite shit, man.